need tutorial? Well, I don't know. Do you need tutorial?
No, not at all, no.
Switch to that first, so this is right after tutorial. We're supposed to kill Pig.
I mean, we can do the tutorial, too, if you want.
Or, I don't.
Or, like, or whatever. Okay.
I'm good. You want to do it on normal? Hard? Super hard?
Let's do it on at least... Yeah, there you go.
At least
like
normal?
Like, above normal.
Hard?
No, above. At least above. Yeah, hard. Yeah.
All right. Well, good luck with this.
So people are like, at least these guys are pushing it.
Holy smokes.
Got no reason to watch it.
Okay. Yeah, no, I get you.
Hello, everybody. How's it going? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to Kill to Collect. With me is Insomnia Knight, joined for a little campaign that we're going to do through the story mode of the game. Say hi.
Hello. Oh, wait. I mean, hi, because you told me to say hi.
Yeah.
And we're going to try it on
now
hard.
Now say ice cream.
I'm sorry. And Simon Says. I can't.
Oh, damn it.
Yeah. Owned. I'm just going to go.
Yeah, I'm already up to. So basically, we're going to be playing the same characters that we would play during the four-player.
Quick, you got to do his voice. Quick.
Well, hello there, youngster. I haven't seen you around here before, I think. But then again, it might be that my eyes don't have the resolution that they used to, blah, blah, blah. Looking for a good mark? I'll let you in on a little secret since you're new here. There's a hoodlum plunging or plaguing the dark alleys. If you take this route here, you'll bypass. God damn it. Good luck, hunter.
I would have liked it if he was a little bit robotic, so keep that in mind for next time. Try to make his... I don't even know how you do that, but...
Fast and robotic as you can.
Yeah.
I love those good buttons. I can't. All right. Here we are, guys.
I need to remember how to play this
so,
game.
Since I missed out like a dumbass on the four-player co-op session, and I don't have like my personal sort of episode out, just real quick, my guy... I kind of think of like when I look at him, he reminds me of like an ape boy, like ginormous arms. He's really fast at punching with the left click, and the right click is like a knockdown, which also is very effective and reduces armor of the enemies. And then the special attack
releases. Wow, I did not know about the armor thing. That's pretty bomb.
Yeah, it breaks their armor, and they take I think either two times or one and a half times. I'll science with that, but the ultimate power is also this like ring of plasma that appears around me. I think it's plasma or poison, something like that. But what I realized is that I can actually combo that really well with my dash ability and just go through the enemies, and they take a lot of damage with that. Anyway, I'm ready.
That sounds pretty good. I didn't know any of those things about you. Oh god, I almost took immediate red hot damage.
Boom.
Oh, I went into a ball of suck. I died.
I took damage too. Oh my god. What is happening?
We're on hard.
Welcome to the,
we're on hard. I'm dead. I'm super dead. Apparently hard doesn't have a revive, so.
Ooh.
Enjoy getting wrecked.
Okay. Well, you think I'm getting wrecked, but truth is, nope.
Okay. Alright. I was not expecting the amount of damage of hard, so that's my bad.
Oh, it's all good. It's
you only
all
have to,
good.
You only have to beat
Homie,
the game.
Come back.
No, you only have to beat
Wait,
the game.
Wait, you dead? Dead?
I'm. Oh, I exploded into chunks.
I need you back.
No, go for it. See how far you get. I believe in you.
What? This is one player now.
Yep.
Not cool. Not cool.
I expect it'll be in this room.
Ah!
Oh, see, that's what I did right there. I dodged back and got hit by a ball. Yeah.
Yeah. Them balls.
Them balls. All right, well, so there's your quick look. No, just...
There we go. Hug it, guys. Bye.
Let's just retry that.
Oh, you can just restart quickly. Awesome.
Yeah.
And as you guys see, this is procedurally generated, so we're not starting with the same layout of room as before.
Okay. It was the freaking
cam
turret thing that shot me.
How much HP do you have, by the way?
Like, none.
Is yours also significantly lower?
Probably. Yes, we only have one.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
This is a little scary. Ah!
I don't want to be in this corner anymore, please.
I think normal would be a great idea.
Ew! I tried to dash the last second. So, normal is what you're telling me?
Normal for normal people, and hard for crazy people. And I don't even want to know what the next difficulty can do.
All right, well.
Well, here we go. Hello, everyone.
I'm joined by InkEyes. Quick, do the voice.
Oh, yeah, actually, we can finish this. But then again, it might be that my eyes
skipped.
Don't have the resolution they used to. Here, let me. Oh, damn. Did you skip?
Yeah. Well, once you got excited that you were going to be able to read the rest, I was like, no. No.
Well, I was under pressure because you like, you got to do it right next time. And that was my next time.
Seriously, so one health point. That's rough.
Yeah, this is so
much almost better. Had that first room, though. I'm just saying. Just
me?
Saying. No, the last thing we just did. We almost had that first room.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, almost. Almost. Never. Legion.
Yeah, perfect room. We're the best.
Nice. High five.
I guess. I'll hit you in that face. No big deal.
Whoa.
Yeah, it's those spawn points. Oh, God.
These drones are so annoying. They run away from you so fast.
That guy swung and activated the... Oh, God.
Activated the old god.
Activated the old gods.
Whoa.
Woo. He blew himself up because he sucks.
Nice. High five.
I don't use my fists. We got to get out of this corner.
Check this out.
Oh, I got hit.
Oh, me too.
This is the F zone right there. That's some good damage from that AoE you got going on.
It really is. And I don't know if you're supposed to cheese it the way I do, but I totally cheese it because I go and run around basically and everybody dies.
Cool.
Jesus.
Yep, Jesus not gonna save you this time.
Nope, never.
Oh, they pinned me. They pinned me in the corner. Jesus pinned me.
Oh, Jesus. Stop it.
Jesus is just wrecking us today. Oh, I got hit again.
You are the weakest link. Goodbye.
Well, at least we got the challenge room done.
Nice.
I need the help.
I can actually infinite dodge would be great for my character. I have my superpower ready and I can just dodge through.
If you get the ultimate power, you can do it more, I think. More ultimates. More often.
Let's take it. Let's try it out.
I got hit all of the times. I'm sorry in there.
That's okay.
No, that was
I read okay.
Come on, good stuff.
Nice.
Lowers the cooldown of my special attack.
I should spend points in my character, right? So that maybe that way everything else becomes cheaper.
Probably.
Pick up damage one.
What's the damage of pickup effects? I'm gonna go with that. It wasn't a great shop for me. It was kind of mediocre items. Personal shield seems pretty cool.
Do we get the same items, actually, from the food dispenser?
I think it's random. Mine was very small cooldowns on a couple things and an extra dash, which an extra dash is pretty ballin'. But, I see. I'm always hoping for, like, more ultimates more often type of stuff.
Yeah. What is this pink thing? Personal shield.
Yeah. They're all one-time uses, so just keep that in mind.
Yeah. It's not too bad. I'll take this one. Okay. All right. Ready.
We're almost to the second floor.
Almost. Slow elevator.
There was a lot of hype for the elevator descending.
So this is the first story mission we're doing? Is that true?
Yes. Outside of the tutorial, it is the first.
Oh, shit. And it totally wrecked us on hard. Like, we had no chance.
Well, maybe hard's, like, designed for 4 players. Oh, I almost walked into that beam. Oh, you got hit. Wait, no, I got hit. Wait, what?
I did. Yeah.
I didn't get hit. I never saw the damage.
No, but
I lost a health chunk, so I did.
Oh.
Oh, I walked into the fire. That's probably what I did.
Got it! Almost fell down. Oh, that's you. Why am I trying to poison you here? I'm like, who is this guy who doesn't take any damage?
Why is he so good?
Why is he so good?
Yeah, we... Well, actually, I didn't get... Did I get hit on that one? I think I did. Yeah.
I got hit.
I got hit for one. Second. You probably need the health. Ooh, a triple health pack.
A big one.
You should take that, because it would heal you up to full.
Take the small one.
Okay. I will do this thing that you have asked of me.
You are forced to take the small one.
I don't know where I got hit on that last one, but it happened. I walked in the fire. That's right. Oh my god, I walked into that one as well. I have failed us.
Son of a bitch.
Oh god.
Totally wasted that. I need the science incendiary grenade. And
it burns me, so just keep that in mind.
Oh, that's friendly fire?
Yeah. Any of like the grenades and bombs and stuff like that, they all have friendly fire, which is a little goofy. I did just find that the hand cannon will one-shot the little robots, the little flying ones. So it does.
Uh-huh.
It does. I failed my shot, but it would have been cool. It would have been really cool.
Oh, god. Oh shit!
Oh, the fire! OMG. I'm gonna pop all my health pots because I suck.
We're doing relatively well, though. I gotta admit, we're doing good.
We're doing good, except that we're
good.
Aren't getting all these perfect rooms. That's the only thing I want.
I ruined way too many of them. A whip?
It's weird, yeah.
Ooh.
Alright. Of course, the one I wanted was after. Lame. I bought a triple health pack. Actually, next floor is the boss. I'm gonna go with double damage for 60. I might buy a couple of double damages.
I'm definitely gonna take one of those for sure.
I've heard that about you.
What? Give me the full story.
Nope. I'm not gonna do that.
Alright, so just pick up some health, and what else do I need?
I almost just
double damage.
Spilled coffee all over myself and my keyboard. Almost.
You deserve it, because you took the only double damage.
I took both double damages. Oh. Yeah, no, they're party-wide. Don't worry about it.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yes, sir.
That's awesome.
It is really cool. That.
Do you want this, incendiary grenade?
Yes, I do, because my hand cannon was empty. Do I know how the whip works? I do.
Yeah.
It's like a frontal stun, I want to say. Okay. Yeah.
Is it like an arc, or is it a...
I think it's straight ahead. Like, straight in front of you. But it stuns. If you get the killing blow with it, I think it strangles them.
Whoa!
Yeah. So I don't know if you ever got to any bosses, but they spawn minions infinitely.
They do. They're super annoying, like the whole boss fight. Especially the teleporting ones. Oh, whoa, buddy. Let's do this.
Oh, I dodged into it. I'm the worst.
I'm going for some boss damage. Oh.
There's some double damage. What?
Done.
You're such a badass. I popped that double damage and you're just like, here's an uppercut to the face. For like 400 damage.
It was like, dunk. Super cool.
Alright, well there was...
Well, yeah, I mean, that's the first one. That's the first boss.
That was after the tutorial, so...
Yeah.
Now we've got...
I'm down to do another
one. Sedina's Sinners. Oh yeah, sure. Still keeping it on normal, yeah?
Sinners? Yeah, please. Please keep it on normal.
I'm ready.
What's my name? Ivan Iron.
Oh, do the voice.
I already made shared work of the bastard with the band and her guys. You seem resourceful. I have a small problem with some effing rodents that took over the sweet spot that me and my crew used to hold in the commercial district. Yo.
Yo.
They reduced most of my gang to ground beef and their beloved Sedina. took my effing arm. Crushed him, and I'll make sure that this is worth your while, Hunter. Multiple.
Multiple hunters?
You're talking to two people? Okay.
Don't yeah, come on, man.
We're both people. Address both of us.
He was only addressing you, because apparently he doesn't like women. I'm like, come on, that's super rude.
Oh, yeah, your character is a girl.
Yep, that's for you.
I've never fought against these enemies.
I don't know
that's like the enemy version of the last boss.
Found out that these little round dudes that seem to not do anything, they're like buffing buffing the other things that are in the room. Okay. So they're worth killing like outright. Some of them provide shields.
I don't know why I got hit there. I'm so sorry. The last guy.
Oh my
when
God.
I dodged, he dodged.
I'm going to pick up
I
the hook shot and I'm going to hook dudes. I'm a hooker. Hey, look at this. It's for you. I'm stuck.
I got hit again. I am underperforming right now. Per usual. Whoa!
Oh god. Don't swing at me, bro.
Oh, green guy got me.
I'm sorry.
I mean sounds a like drone a, dude.
Sounds like a personal problem.
I just
problem.
Realized they're all green. Gang green got me. Oh my god.
No! No! I got stuck by the bomb! Get over here, you son of a bitch!
Slay me.
Oh, I took damage
Love
for you.
Bro.
I took damage for you. I hope you're happy.
I'm so excited that
I'm so excited.
For no reason to use my ultimate power to.
I'm taking this triple health. I'm just doing it. Can't stop me.
For sure, man. You deserve it.
Yeah.
You don't need the whip?
No. The res timer is... It's a little long. But if I would have just cleared that room, you would have resurrected at the end of that room. That's the good thing about challenge rooms.
Just at the end of the fight, everybody comes back to life.
Pretty much.
Whoa.
I know, right?
This game's actually pretty challenging. I really appreciate that you have to be on your toes.
Oh god, they spawned me in some dudes.
Watch out for... Ooh.
Almost got it. Right in the butt. What's on my backpack? Can you see?
What?
On the top of my backpack, I got this weird little, like, I don't know, dangle.
Yeah, it's your little bug.
No, I got tased.
It's like a caterpillar. I don't know what animal, like what insect it is, but you got like an insect with you.
I guess.
Oh shit. Oh damn, there's enemy fire too. Team what? Fire for enemy.
Look how fast explosives. Over here. That's ridiculous. You need to just calm it down.
Who even does this?
Alright, so yeah, somebody's getting buffed.
Oh my god. Sorry, the barrel got me.
It's all good. I can't, I don't think I can resurrect you.
Nice hit.
Nope, I can't do it.
Just take your time. Oh no. Don't die. Slay. You got this.
Nice. Except, unless this is the final room. Oh, it is.
Wait, I'm
okay.
Totally dead.
Nah, you're good.
Why am I alive?
I only have no health. Increase my movement speed. Oh, that seems pretty good. Gonna have to do that.
Defensive ability charge, is that dodge?
Yes. So you can get a third dodge.
Easy way to say dodge. Is dodged like copyrighted nowadays?
Yep. Built Ford. Wait, no. I don't know what their slogan is. They're gonna ram you and something.
Don't get rammed over.
Man, drive the Dodge.
What is this? Grenade. Proximity mine. Let's try nothing. Let's go.
Let's try...
None of them.
No!
I have a whip.
Yeah, you do. I got an achievement for, like, pulling the guy in with hookshot and murdering him.
I'll try it. If it works.
He has to be at, like, 2 health so that you can get a 1 damage from the pull and then 1 damage for smacking him in the mouth.
This guy has a ball.
Help me.
He shielded everyone. Oh, shit. I need to change the binding for this F.
Oh, no, I got pinned. I'm the worst.
Oh, God.
Oh, no, I'm pinned. Super pinned.
Where did all these mines?
Ugh. That was the little robot doing it. Little jerk.
Evil robot.
I took a lot of damage. Because I got pinned by Dos Robitos.
I got more damage than you. I lost 2 full ones, sadly.
Hey, look, that's the guy
shit,
who charges.
What is this? Whoa, get me out of here.
No, I tried to save you and took damage.
Oh, shit, mimes. Oh, my God.
And they call it a mime. No? You like how I use mine against them?
Yeah. You're like, come here, boom. I couldn't do the thing so with the whip of just bringing him in. I almost did. Ooh. Oh, you have to hold it down. I see. Interesting.
No. Do it. The name of the series. No, don't do it. Hey, what you doing down here? Fighting little robots?
There we go.
Look at his body just jiggle.
It does when it falls out. It just jiggles for a few seconds.
Oh, this is gonna suck. I walked into the room and got double poked.
Oh, man. Sorry. GG.
Rude.
Can you give me my power? Thank you.
I was immune.
Woo!
Blat.
Oh shit, I took damage from the fire.
That you put.
How stupid. Such a stupid move.
Oh my god. So my melee attack into stun is just too slow for those double blade guys.
To like finish him off before he gets hit.
To stun him before he hits me, yeah. Because I was thinking I'd get in a hit. And then I'd use the stun, and then I'd, get another hit, and he would die.
Yeah.
Nope.
Man, I love this. So challenging. It does not look like it could be so challenging.
Basically, it's just like, get to a safe place.
Oh. Dude, I have to get used to these guys' like incredible reach with these swords.
Yeah. Nope, I almost hit it again.
Oh, they don't take any damage from behind either. God, that shield. Oh, fuck. It's like that Havel shield from Dark Souls. What a bloody massacre.
Splat. That's the real way.
Is that a challenge room?
Yeah. Ba-da-da, ba-da-da, ba-da-da.
I am ready.
Look at these
challenge.
Little Daleks. I got hit somehow via magic. I am not happy about it at all.
It's magic.
That's how the song goes. Alright, if there's health, you probably need it. There's one.
Ooh, what is this?
And a personal shield.
Chain cutter.
Chain cutter's
Thank
awesome.
You, sir.
You throw it and you either link it to like me or an enemy or a wall, and then you don't want the personal shield?
I don't have room for it because of the chain cutter.
You can carry four things. Oh, personal shield goes in your gun slot? No, it doesn't. It goes on the
It goes into your... Oh, yeah, yeah. It goes into your other slot. Yeah, you're right.
God. Just walked out into robots.
Oh, my goodness.
I hate my life.
Oof.
Hooker tried to get me.
What up, you? What? Still trying to attack you.
So everything that's caught in the line of your chain cutter gets damaged.
I keep pressing F to use my R ability and R to use my F ability, and it leads to a lot of waste and chaotic situations.
Guys suck.
They really do.
They spin forever.
Way too much. Way too much. Oh!
Yeah, I gotta get that stun on.
Oh, Jesus. Nice. I'm doing so badly. I'm so sorry.
No, it's, you know, it's our first time playing. Together. that's gonna be my excuse. It's our first time playing together. Like we have 400 hours in the game, but you know, it's the first time we're together.
Yeah, he's already impossible.
Hey, perfect room.
Nice! High five. Wait, you can't do it.
I can hit you in the face. Let's see. Health upgrade. Hells yeah! Boost amount of kills needed from ultimate ability. OMG.
Nice. Boost the amount of. How much do I. Amount of kills needed to use the. Oh yeah! 30% less kills to use my ultimate. Of course. Please.
Yeah. Yeah. We're at the end of floor one. Isn't that great?
What?
So we're at the end of floor one. It feels like we've been in here forever.
It really does, you're right.
I guess technically we did a floor and then died. And, you know, it feels like we're deeper in, you know, than one floor.
It's tough. It's tough.
It's good. It's good stuff. Oh, okay.
Damage, witches!
Killed the shield guy, so he's out.
Whoa.
Oh, that was a close one.
Your turret's amazing, dude. It just comes out of nowhere.
Just gets a little stun. It's awesome. Nice.
Shit.
Now we got hooked.
I almost fell down, but I didn't. Hooray.
You got up again.
I got back up again. Wait, no. I just get down.
Perfect room.
We're the best. Up again.
You're never gonna keep me down, man.
You're never gonna keep
me down. Hey, look at all that sweet loot. You want the big heal?
I'll take the small heal.
You probably want more chain hook ammo, unless you're full.
Up full, yeah. I'll take this one, though.
Cool.
Because I can dash through people faster with my poison plasma. I don't know what it is.
It's...
I gotta read my ability.
Damage over time.
Someday. Doubt.
The little doubt.
A little bit of dote in my life, a little bit of Monica on my side. Oh, you can't even ultra power him from behind. Jeez, guys are,
that sounds erotic.
Tough cookies.
I want to ultra power you from behind, girl.
My ultimate is going in.
Okay, you got a little too weird there. And I like it. Shield guy up the corner.
Oh,
my God. I burned myself. I got an achievement in barbecue.
Nice. Get wrecked. Shield dude. Buff dude. Don't run away from me. Just This is nowhere.
I took damage on that floor. I apologize.
Fuck. There we go.
I'm the worst. I burned myself. I point blanked a dude with an incendiary. I forgot that it went onto my own face.
You're terrible. Yeah. Terrible.
Oh, I got hit there again myself.
Oh, what? First damage in forever. Damn it. Watch out. Ah, can't hurt him. Nice.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I took
You weren't hit, were you? Did
no,
I mess
took,
with that?
I took damage. Oh. Red hot, sweaty
feel
damage.
Much better now.
I don't know what this guy does. He's resurrecting. That's what the green guy does.
Oh.
That was you. You're
what?
One health.
Did I take?
Do you need me to drop like a? I don't know. Can I drop a health pack? I don't think I can. Never mind.
I have one. I forgot I have one. Oh sweet. Here we are.
Reduce amount of kills.
What do we have here? Loaded cooldown. No special attacks. Increase ultimate ability damage by one. Yeah, that's actually very good. Stronger plasma jizz. Yes. Wait, what?
Plasma jizz.
I don't know.
I'll take it.
And close and health. Health.
Health.
Let's pick up the health real quick. All the health.
Flamethrower? Nah.
Flamethrower.
That's too much burn damage.
I'll hurt each other. Soon we're gonna go against the boss. Might as well be fully equipped, prepared.
And erect. Fully erect and equipped.
You know, virtual reality game is gonna get to that point. Like, you might get, like, erection bonus in the game. Increase your damage by plus five if you have an erection while playing.
Does it look
level.
At, like, your pupils and it's like, wow, your pupils are fully dilated?
No, it actually comes with this, like, special piece of hardware in the game case that you just plug in to your computer, and it reads your bulge.
Whoa.
I don't know what to call it.
Your bulge percentage is at an all-new high.
Yeah. You can see it on the bulge graph.
The bulge graph.
High five.
The bulgeometer.
Bulgeometer. Oh shit.
Oh, this guy. Guys is now. Oh, I got burned to death also. It hurt me real bad.
A little too fucking quick.
Save me. Nope, that's not gonna happen.
Nope. Okay. Save me
or
again.
Is it? Thanks, turret. You stunned him.
For
America.
Save my life.
So, fire or an explosion literally destroyed everything about my body on that one.
Yeah.
It was real bad.
In like half a second, I was nothing. And nowhere anymore. Ooh, come on, get burned. Get burned!
OMG.
Whenever I'm doing anything special, I get so distracted that I totally forget to use my any other attacks that I actually have. Like when I'm doing the tethering.
Yeah, you're just like running around with the tether.
As I'm moving around, punching, I just watch that tether try to control it. Come on, attack. There we go. No. Don't kill the robot that you tethered to. It's gonna
not
be counterproductive. Ah!
Remember, you can hop gaps.
Oh, yeah. Good reminder.
I'm using this little back corridor. Oh!
Whoa. Nice.
Perfect room. You're the greatest.
Nice.
Look at my turrets perfectly spread. I just want you to take a moment and look at the turrets. I got one up top, one over there, and one at the bottom.
Holy shit, you did three of them.
It's a perfect spread.
Awesome.
Proximity mines. Yeah.
Do you like my dance?
I'm not gonna lie, I've seen better. I normally have to pay for better, but I've seen better.
Oh!
God, these red spinner bastards.
Whoa! Get dead!
Look at this jabroni just spinning in the corner.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Did you use a damage up in this room?
I
felt like I was doing double damage.
I used the tether, that's all.
Alright then. Oh, I got trapped! Oh! Didn't die though, which is nice. Almost got hit. Nice! You want that health up? Yeah, you should take it. You still there? Am I still there? Hello?
Hey, there you are.
Every so often, Discord just decides, you're not connected with voice anymore.
Oh, poo-poo. Yeah,
so I was talking to you, and I was like, the best commentary I've ever done in my life, you know?
And now it's gone.
And goodbye, I'm lying.
Forever. Nobody's gonna know how funny you are anymore.
That's right, all right, nobody cares. Why is the internet so mean? And why did you get hit?
Son of a bitch. I really didn't mean to. That guy,
I think you did.
Turn around to attack you at the very last second, he should.
I think you meant to get hit. Seriously, Discord? I'm gonna murder your face off.
What happened?
It booted me again.
Oh.
Yeah.
Golden lost commentary.
It was like 1 second, but still. If it's going to do it over and over and over again. Actually, this is the boss, so I'm just going to spend all of it. Every bit of it.
I'm taking more speed upgrade for sure. I have 20% higher speed now.
That's a lot of speed. I'm going to do that and buy the speed.
And 20 seconds extra on power ups? Sweet. Ammo. And what else can I take?
I don't know. My turrets are real speedy.
Let's go. Oh shit, I didn't mean to buy that. What the fuck was this? It's really strange. I tried to dash away from it. I think it took my money.
It has a little bit of a issue where like interact and dash is the same button. They should switch it to right trigger or something, then you don't have to. It's the same with trying to resurrect somebody. Resurrect and dash are the same button.
Oh, and then you dash away instead of resurrecting them?
Or you get stuck.
Wave 1 out of 3. What? Do we have 2 waves?
Apparently she's a boss that is waves.
Oh, I shouldn't have used that then.
Yeah! I don't know what any of that was, but I liked it.
Just got bullet heli.
I'm gonna make a kill corner over here with all my turrets.
Whoa. Hello, boys.
Woo! Oh, I got personal shield taken off. Look at my little turrets. Lols. I'm the greatest.
We got it!
Yeah, we did.
Nice! They're just the sinners.
That's right. Oh, achievement. Shocking completionist.
Oh, I didn't get anything cool like that.
I got a golden gun, incendiary grenade, because I blew up like 3 things with 1 grenade.
Gang subdued! They volunteered to give up the location of their leader.
Damn right they did. We should go after the leader right now. You ready?
Right now? Let's do it.
Yeah.
We're killing Slasher Sedina.
In Sector 6.
Are you going to later cut these into episodes, or do you want to, like, do you want us to wrap it up and then do another episode?
You can you can do whatever you want. I'm going to do 1 8-hour long marathon.
Really?
No. I'm not going to.
Really, no.
Like, are you sure about that? the bombs and the explosives at the same time.
Fires and everything everywhere.
Those aren't mine. Those fires are not mine.
No, they're not. But it's like, it's already a tiny room and it's adding to the craziness. The zaniness, as Northern Lion says. Ah!
I got hit. Because I got pulled forward by my move.
Oh, dude, I got hit because the robot blew up and the red dude got knocked into me as he was spinning.
In the pudding, yeah, I know.
In the pudding.
I'm gonna die. I don't wanna, but I'm gonna.
Cool. Now, I was doing my gunshot. For me, it's the B button, but it's my gun, the handgun. And after you fire, you, like, take a step forward after you fire because you're pushing the direction you want to shoot.
Uh-huh.
And it made me step into the spinny whirlwind red guys. I was like,
of course. The shitty moments.
It's not great.
Not great.
This is a problem.
Whoa.
Get there,
oh,
guy.
I dodged into another bullet.
You're the best. We should do a challenge room with you at one health.
I'm the best.
Oh my god. I'm glad you had an ultimate. And InkEyes is down. Yay.
Did you see where I was, though?
Nope.
I wish you could dash through the enemies at least. Yeah, that was the situation I was stuck in. But I'm not as smart as you to get myself out of it.
They're going after your dead body.
As he says, I'm not a smart man.
Can you guys stop with the insane murder that's going on here?
I am dead. Goodbye.
Oh my god! There's just more and more dudes, isn't there?
Wow. Even more.
That's
so bad. Whoa. The number of people who want to swing your head off.
Oh my god, I got hit.
Is staggering.
No!
I don't know if you should be happy sad that you have so many enemies coming
help
at
me.
You. It's an honor to have so many haters right now.
I don't like my life right now.
Whoa! Dude, magnificent.
The greatest.
I died the second I walked in, dude. This was all you. Well done.
Boy.
High five.
Infinite dodge. You definitely need that. That means you could pop your ultimate and have infinite dodges.
And we'll just keep going around the room.
And then I could hit that and you'd be like exploded.
God damn it, dude.
And keep you on your toes.
I am ready, as you can see.
Yep.
You could not fuck my game up. But these red dudes.
They're not great. Oh, I got hit.
Oh my god!
Right in my no-no place.
Such a noob.
Oh, they spawned a thing right when I was gonna come over and get you. Come on, you spinners, can you just end it?
Yes! I love you.
Yeah. Ooh, nice punch.
Thank you. Right. Did you notice all the body parts on the floor?
It's rated M for mature.
Oh, shit. I shouldn't be playing this.
I know. What was the cooldown for special attack or increase special attack base damage?
No.
Dude, that's great. I'm gonna spend all my money on health. I literally have $0 left. I spent all of it on health.
Oh, just health station discount. Cool. I got three things.
We're gonna need that. I only got two. I got my stun thing cools down quicker. But I got two of them, so it's actually pretty nice. It's my biggest damage.
Let's go. We're ready.
We're ready.
This is our best shape ever.
Yeah.
Ish.
I guess. Except for the last match, when I was just stocked with times three health ups.
We're never going to talk about that.
Oh. That failed us already.
Whoa, buddies. Whoa, buddies. Hi.
Nice ultimate use.
See, I just forget to use my other powers, though.
Yeah, that's all right.
I totally unintentionally lower my own DPS.
I had a very close shave on that one. Oh, you got hit, though. I'll smack you in the mouth.
I got hit?
Yeah.
How did I get hit?
Look at you with your little damaged self.
I just noticed it, too.
Oh, God. Somebody stunned me in the explosive range. I took all of my health and damage. I took every damage.
Oh, God.
Mm-hmm. That was the worst intro I ever had. Oh, God. Oh, God. The explosives are the worst, dude.
No.
So much for the best shape we've ever been in.
Yeah, why the fuck did I say that? I take full responsibility for jinxing us.
Did you want to give it another go, or you want to just end it here?
I want to end it here that we can actually kind of create like a cliffhanger for people for next time as they watch
that room
us
was
defeat
hell.
The boss for real.
All right. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. Be sure to check out InkEyes' channel. And as always, we'll see you guys next time.
Yeah, definitely. Bye, guys.
See ya.